Dear children, we are continuing the part 2 of exponent of class 7. Today we will be discussing numericals of exercise 5a. Question number 5. Find the reciprocal of each of the following. First part, 3 upon a whole 4. I have discussed with you about the reciprocal. What will be the reciprocal of 3 upon a whole 4? 8 upon 3 whole 4. For second part, minus 5 upon 6, 11 is equal to minus 6 upon 5, 11. We will write down the reciprocal of minus 5 upon 6 whole 11 is equal to minus 6 upon 5, 11. Fourth part, minus 4 whole cube is equal to minus 1 upon 4 whole cube. Then, question number 6, find the value. First part, a to the power 0. When in any exponent we are having 0, what will be its value? 1. So, a to the power 0 is equal to 1. Second part, minus 3 to the power 0, its value is 1. Third part, 4 to the power 0 plus 5 to the power 0 is equal to 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Fourth part, 6 to the power 0 into 7 to the power 0. 6 to the power 0, 1. 7 to the power 0, 1. So, 1 into 1 is equal to 1. Question number 7. Simplify and express each as a rational number. Second part, minus 2 upon 3 whole 5 multiply minus 3 upon 7 whole cube. Then how we are going to write it? Minus 2 whole 5 and minus 3 whole 5 as a upon b whole m is equal to a to the power m upon b to the power m. So it will become minus 2 to the power 5 upon 2 to the power 5. Here minus 3 we will change minus 1 to the power 3 and 3 to the power 3 upon 7 to the power 3. Minus 2 to the power 5 into minus 1 into, when the same ways are in division, in that case exponents are subtractive. 3 minus 5, 3 to the power 3 minus 5 upon 7 cube. Minus 2 to the power 5 minus 32 into minus 1 into 3, 3 minus 5, that is minus 2. And 7 whole cube is equal to 7 into 7 into 7, 7 7s are 49, 49 7s are 342. Minus 32 and minus 1 whole cube, I have told you it will be minus 1 only. And 3 to the power minus 2, it will go in the denominator 1 upon 3 square. As if we are having 3 to the power minus 1, we will write it 1 upon 3. 3 to the power minus 2, 1 upon 3 square. So 1 upon 3 square is equal to 9. Minus minus plus 32 upon 3087. Fifth part, minus 3 upon 4 whole cube minus minus 5 upon 2 whole cube multiply 4 square. How we are going to write this? Minus 3 to the power cube upon 4 cube. Minus minus plus, because here minus power is in cube. Minus 1 cube, that will be plus only. Minus only, and minus minus plus 5 cube upon 2 cube into 4 square. Minus 3 cube will be minus 27, 4 cube 64, 5 cube 125 and 2 cube is 8. Now we are going to solve it by taking LCM. 64 minus 27 plus 8 is a 64, 125 is a 1000 and 16 will be like that only. We have got here 973 upon 64 into 16, 16 under 16, 64 to 64. So our answer is 973 upon 4. Question number 8, simplify and express each as a rational number. 4 upon 9 whole 6 into 4 upon 9 minus 4. When bases are equal, when bases are same, then parts are added. 6 plus minus 4, 4 upon 9, 6 and minus 4. So we are having here 4 upon 9 square, that will be equal to 16 upon 81. Third part, 4 upon 3 minus 3 into 4 upon 3 minus 2. When bases are same, the parts are added. 4 upon 3 minus 3 plus minus 2 minus plus minus 2. So in that case, minus 3 and minus 2, minus 5, 4 upon 3, minus 5, we will write it 3 upon 4, 5. 3, we will write 5 times and 4, we will write 5 times. 243 upon 1024 is the answer. Question number 9. Express each of the following as a rational number. First part, 5 to the power minus 3, how we are going to write? A to the power minus 1 is equal to 1 upon 8. 5 to the power minus 3 is equal to 1 upon 5 cube. 5 into 5, 25. 25 5 is 125. Third part, 1 upon 4 minus 4 is equal to 4 to the power 4. 4 into 4 into 4. How many times? 4 times. 4 4 to 16. 4 4 to 16. And here will be right. Our answer will be 256. fifth part minus 3 to the power minus 1, it will be minus 1 upon 3. 1 upon 3 to the power minus 1, 3. So we have cutted it, minus 1 is our answer. In seventh part, 5 to the power minus 1 minus 7 to the power minus 1, 4 minus 1. 1 upon 5 minus 1 upon 7, we have taken the LCM and solved it, 7 minus 5. So in that case, our answer is 2 upon 35, and we have to take minus 1 also. So we will write 35 upon 2. Question number 10. Simplify. Minus 2 upon 3 whole square, and the whole is q also. Minus 2 upon 3, 2 3 are 6. As a upon b m, then 4n. In that case, what will be there? A upon b m n. Minus 2 upon 3, 6. Now we will write minus 2 how many times? 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 3 how many times? 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So in that case, our answer is 64 upon 7 to 9. Question number 11. By what number should minus 5 to the power minus 1 be multiplied so that the product is 8 to the power minus 1? Now, let the required number be x. So, minus 5 to the power minus 1 multiplied by x is equal to 8 to the power minus 1. We will write minus 5 to the power minus 1 as minus 1 upon 5. Minus 1 upon 5 into x is equal to 1 upon 8. 8 to the power minus 1 we will write 1 upon 8. So, x is equal to minus 5 upon 8. So required number is minus 5 upon 8. That's all for the today's session, children. We will meet in the next session. Thank you.